Hey everybody, it's Short Play Mission. At Woodlands, we have Fierce Limbies and our 3-ish figure from ELC, Early Learning Center. Very clean and simple packaging on the front that shows the figure clearly, and the accessories come with this set. Not to mention the back is also bold and simple that shows how this figure can be played. Out from the packaging, this is a Fierce Limbies with accessories on his side. For a closer look of him, he looks funky with his hair color and wearing mostly leather armor, and this fur grows around his body might be the reason to call him Abyss. Back with his accessory, he has a helmet, axe, and a buckler. His helmet features like any Imaginex figure and is able to hold the axe and the buckler firmly. Talking about articulation, he has rotating neck joint, then adjustable joints for both hands, and incredibly, he has both separated swivel legs joints that makes him better than Imaginex and PlaySchool for this part. So altogether, he has a total of 5 articulations. Comparing to Imaginex and PlaySchool, ELC's figure only has 5, whereby the Imaginex and PlaySchool actually have 8. So this is all the Fierce Limbies from ELC that comes with their own characters and team. If you like them, check them out at the local ELC store or their official website. Thank you for watching Short Play Mission. Check out our previous video on our custom 3-inch Marvel character, Riot. Give us a thumbs up if you like our video and subscribe for more. And see you next time. Bye.